Police in Delaware County say a man killed his girlfriend today before turning the gun on himself. It unfolded this afternoon in Prospect Park. A 31-year-old woman who shot to death here in the 1300 block of Fletcher Avenue. Then police say the suspect, 38-year-old Anthony Cerotti, fled the scene and killed himself in a van in southwest Philadelphia. Police have not yet released the woman's name.